Okay. Okay.
Boss! Jin attacked me.
What did you say?
Where am I?
And I think he's kidnapped a woman.
I got it. Calm down. I will deal with him myself. Let's meet at point A.
Yes, boss.
Where's point A? I need to remember the buttons because I've played this for a little while. Why can't I use the flashlight? Again, for the flashlight. Go to the greed meeting points. Right. Oh, come on. Right off the bat, we've always got some creepy thing. Some creepy thing. Ah, here we go. There's the door. Hello. You're not Araya. You're the creepy... What happened? That was weird. Just had a lag spike there. And she's pointing. Okay, she's... I don't want to go that way. I'll go this way. Whoa. There's laughing down now. I'm just going to go to her. Stop laughing. She's gone. Okay. According to the ancient tales, Kuma Thong can be categorized into two types. For labor, the hell owner, working at night, he will act as a guardian to protect the owner and the household from bad people, as he will scare them away. Brilliant! Oh, there's more laughing. No laughing. Oh, look. She's up there. Do you see her? Take the beanie off. I want you to get your Breaking Bad on. Right then. Behold! Don't blame me if you get blind from the shininess. Sod it, people. We're going bald in this. Okay? We're going bald in this. And what are you doing sitting up there? That's dangerous. Come down here now. Right, I can see right up her skirt. White panties. Oh, fucking Jesus Christ, you son of a bitch! That's what I get for looking up her skirt. God, you... Fuck. Okay, gave me a heart attack. I'm sorry that I looked up your skirt. I've had enough already, man. I can't do this anymore. Already. I've got this game really up
loud. A guy hit on me today. That's right, a real guy. He told me his name is Sorn. And guess
what? Dear diary.
He's also really hot. But he seemed like a bit of a playboy type. Marissa's trying to warn me about him.
Had some pizza. I did have some pizza.
There's something a bit off about him. I suppose she's right. It's nice to have someone worrying about you. I'm really happy with how things are going with Marissa.
Blah blah blah.
I don't want anything or any boy to come
blah,
between us.
Oh dear.
P.S. Marissa, I heard your warning loud and clear. P.P.S.
There you go.
Thank
Dad.
You so much for the music box. It's the best birthday present I ever got.
Okay, where am I going now? This way? Nope, don't want to go that way. Another door! What's that? Oh. I don't want to. Ah! Don't. Oh, blood! Yay for blood! We want more blood! Okay. So the blood trail comes from that way, so we're gonna take a look this way. Ah, oh, shame, it's locked. So I can't... Gotta go this way then. I got a hair on my nose, I want some. Ow! Okay, got it. Ow, ow, that hurt. L and L. Oh, hey, how's it going, man? Nope, that's locked, and someone keeps crying. Oh, don't you dare do that again. And it's locked. No. It's you again. I don't want to move. Go away. Go away. I don't want to move. Bitch! Okay. I'm just going to run at her. I'm just going to... Ah! Oh, she disappeared. That was anticlimactic. She's saying, no, not that way. This way. This game is getting worse and worse and worse with every chapter. I'm just... Oh, stop it! I'll stop standing there pointing at things. This isn't the mannequin challenge, okay? This ain't the mannequin challenge. Stop. Oh, stop it. What's this? I'm just taking it. I'm just... Hey, Extreme. Hi, I'm Greek too. Nice. Find and burn all the seals. Oh, goodness. All the blood. Oh, come on, man. Nurse! Ain't there another hospital you can work with? What the hell is that? That is not a person. What the hell? Okay, that's another seal. My name... My Nana, a carrot cake. What? What? Okay, can't do that. Oh, but I can go this way. Oh, I don't like this. This is not... Can I get round? No. Let's go around this way. Okay, come on, just get out of the room. Chicken burgers up my ass. Which one would I be? Which Greek god would I be? I don't know which Greek god I'd be. Hades. Okay, can't go that way, so we're going this way. seals in here? Any at all? No. Just toilets and rubbish. Oh, God. Hey, anybody here? God. There's nothing here. Waste of time. Oh, dear. Oh, yeah. What's that? What's that? A threatening message written on this note. You must die. Very good. An old kid's toy. Kids hardly play with these anymore. I bet. Okay, I can't play. Okay, so I can't go that way. And I can't go that way. Perhaps I'm missing something. I keep hearing someone crying. For goodness sake, you again? Why am I getting the feeling this is going to end badly with you? Stop. Ah, stop with the loud noises. I ain't got all the seals. Damn it. Have I not got all the seals? No, I haven't. So how many have I collected so far? I don't know how many I've collected. Collect 5 seals and burn them. Yeah, but I think I've only got about 4, didn't I? Get out of there. I want to get out of here. Mew, Mr. Roly-Poly. Aye, stop it. Ah, there's the final seal. Ah, yeah. Whoa, keep slamming things. Stop it. I've got this game up way too high. Oh, I don't want to do this. This game is up way too high. I've got the volume way up too high. Don't scream my ear! Can I leave? Oh, I don't want to go out! Oh, fucking Jesus Christ! Fuck this game, man. It's just too much for me. It is just way too much. What's meant to be happening? Has the game crashed or something? Ah, the game's crashed. No! I just finished the... Don't tell me I've got to do this whole thing again, because that would really, really annoy me. Yes! We thought we was in trouble there, but we weren't in trouble. Ah, where am I? And what's all the chains? Catch the little girl. Hey, little girl, I'm gonna catch you. There you are. I've got to go this way. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Well, there she is. I'm coming to get you, you little bitch. Search for the key. That's locked as well. Stop knocking. Why all the banging? Nope, that's locked as well. But every door is locked, isn't it? Ugh. It's not working, I can't open the door. Well, it's not working. The door is not opening. Right. Oh, come on, man. It's not working. The door won't open. But it's locked. That's locked. Look, that's not even opening. It's broke. Don't tell me I've got to restart the game because a door won't open. What if I purposely died and restart? Stop knocking. Oh, there we go. 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 I don't know why I just did that. Right, this flashlight does absolutely sod all in this. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Okay, come on. Opening doors in this game is like... It's intensive. Okay. Every door I come across is locked! I hate opening doors now. Oh. Okay, she disappeared. Okay. Oh, look. Key. Hello, people. An old stuffed teddy bear. It looks like someone played with him a lot. Have some pizza and calm down. I had loads of pizza earlier, so I'm good. So if I remember correctly, the way to that room... Got all these bloody doors. All these doors. These doors. No, that's not opening. Ah! It's never good. Oh, come on, the flashlight doesn't even work! Look! Ah! Hey! Hey, did I wake you up? Oh, that's a big baby. You're a big, ugly motherfucker. Okay, I don't want to play no more. I don't want to play. Can we stop this? Can we please stop this? I don't want to fucking do this no more. Oh, I've got to go near the big bait. Thank you very much. Oh, look. I'm back in the hospital again.
Hey, Rama.
Hey, Rama! Rama, Rama! What up, G?
Yes,
what up?
Sir.
Be careful!
Oh, no!
You dick! You're not gonna stop, are you?
Do you really think you can get away?
I'll try. Oh, yes, I'll try! Run, fat boy, run! I don't know where, I think I ran the wrong way. Woo! And he's walking on air! Oh, fucking hell! Jump! Stop trying to hit. I'm dead. Damn it. Why do you have to be so fat? Okay, I've got to do this again now, look. All because I ran the wrong way.
Hey, Rama.
Yes, sir.
Be careful, boss.
You dick. You're not going to stop, are you?
Do you really think you can get away?
I'm already running for the door, mate. I'm already running for the door!
There you go.
Go! Come on, go. Yeah! Here we go!
No, you can't.
Go away!
Hey, you!
You bald-headed fuck! Leave me alone! What are you doing? I'm cool! What the fuck? Come on. What's happened? Oh, don't tell me the game's gone loopy again. Has the game gone loopy again? Shank. Oh, come on. Game's gone loopy again. Oh, man. Why does the game have to go loopy? Great. The game is gone. The game's... Oh, God. I don't believe it. Oh, okay. The game worked. And he's knocked out. See, that was a perfect opportunity, right, for him to kill him. Thank you, Linda. Back to playing the fat boy again. I was playing Rama. Was I playing Rama? Oh, it was. Okay. Hex Fire Gamer has going. Thanks very much, bud. Thank you very much.
Hello?
Where have you been? I couldn't see you on the hidden camera. You bailing on me?
Bailing out? What the fuck, man? I can't even find a way out of this place. I passed out earlier. You wouldn't believe what I saw earlier.
Did you shit your pants as well?
I would have.
Shut up, mate. You wouldn't want to be in my position.
Let's get back to the mission.
Make sure you pick up my call after I finish the mission.
Come on.
I will.
Let's go.
You know what you need to do after you go outside.
I am not going to gamble with them ever again.
Let's go. Explore the old building. Dear Rama, I'm very sorry to hear about the loss of your daughter. My condolences about what happened at the car park. You have to stay quiet about this. The fact that there was someone who jumped off the building is already causing enough trouble. Your boss. Hold on, I wonder if Araya is Rama's daughter, maybe.
Shit! This is the building those people fell down from!
Nice.
It was on national news!
Okay. Okay, we're in the parking lot, huh? Be lost! Okay. That's no good. I don't want to leave until you read comments. I don't know. Oh, there's a door. There's a door. And it won't open. Why? Okay, let's go down this. What's that? I'm not jacking someone's car. This car? No, it's not that car. Ah, that noise is killing my ears. Oh. Stopped. What is this? What have we have here? Newspaper article saying heartbroken student commits suicide in hospital parking lot. Lovely. That might be Araya. Bank account book from someone, all the information is unreadable. My voice is already worn out from bloody screaming. Ah! Okay, so how do I... Bloody hell. No, please don't let it be a dead end down here. Ah, door! Can I go in? No, I can't go in. What a freaking surprise. Are we going down further?
I'm at the old building. Hello? Hello?
Hello? Oh! Ah, you bat! You batty bat. Batty man. Oh, look! Hello! Can you help me, sir? I'm lost. Can you help me? Come back! Oh, crap.
That same guy is still hitting on me. I don't think he can take on a bipolar girl like me. Marissa still warns me about him. She told me that Sorn gave her the same creepy feeling like that character from the movie American Psycho. P.S. A street fortune teller stopped me. He told me to stay away from any new encounters.
Okay. Oh, God. I just want to get this chapter over with, guys. I honestly do. I don't want to play no more. What? I didn't see nothing. What? I didn't know what that was. I think I was meant to see something, but I didn't see it. Oh. Door's open. Okay. And I'm out of the parking. Hey, Linda. I'm your biggest fan, Gustus. How's it going, Gustus? This is Scary. Greetings from Germany. You have a fan here. Thank you, Linda. Thank you. I really appreciate that. Okay. Come on, I'm done with exploring. I just want to leave. I want to leave! What the hell is that noise? People on the boat were a doomed issue, and the lucky person was the one to blame for this situation, to find the person responsible fate. Was to put in a lucky draw. The fate of the wealthy son seemed grim, however, as he was deemed unlucky 3 times in a row. Sounds like something that would happen to me, to be honest. I've never been very lucky. But I am lucky enough to have you guys. Okay. What was that? Oh, this is not going to end well. Nothing ends well with it. I can't move.
Hey. Oh, who the fuck?
What?
Moon, what the hell are you doing here?
Rama, it's good to see you. Please help me.
Don't tell me you're doing something stupid like hunting for ghosts.
Okay, I won't tell you then.
That's enough. Some people have gone crazy here, and they're going to kill each other.
Really?
We need to call the police.
What? Kill? What the hell is going on with this place? There are ghosts and killers? Is that a woman screaming?
Yeah.
You have to hurry. I'll go help her.
Okay. But where's the exit?
Go straight that way. Then you go down the stairs, and the door will be open.
After this shit is over, please don't tell my dad about this!
But your dad getting angry at you is the least of your worries. How to see a ghost part 2. Use the umbrella during a race tonight. Look at your reflection in the mirror. During midnight hour, collect the soil. What? Okay, I'm not interested in seeing ghosts. I've already seen plenty! Fuck is that noise? Oh, what is that down there? Oh, no! Oh my God, who is that? Is that an old lady? Was that an old lady? I don't know what that was. I don't want to go down now. Hello? Nope. Oh, this is just the bloody bathroom area. I've got to go down there. Someone eating some food on the floor. Oh, God, stop! The faster I move, the quicker this chapter will finish. Oh, fuck. What happened there? No, game saved. That's never a good sign, is it? Game saved. Here we go. Oh, come on. Wheelchair, really? Oh. Oh, you crawling little bastard. Don't come near me. Look, all these faces rubbed out. This is getting worse by the minute. Oh, thank you very much. I'm glad that you enjoy my screen. Oh, I'm just going to go this way. Sod it. It's locked! Oh, fuck. Oh! I don't want to open doors. Oh, you're back again, you inside out motherfucker! Look at him, look. He's like, why'd you leave me? Why did you leave me? Gits. Oh, ha ha ha. Ha ha, you brought your little friend with you as well. And you brought a bunch of other friends. Oh! Oh, what the hell? Excuse me, sorry, can I... I can't get through that way. I can't get through that way, I'm just gonna... go this way. Guys, can we talk about this? Can we talk about this? I'm sorry that I made fun of your inside out bodies. I just want to go, please. I just want to just leave. Right. Here you go. Laters. Bye-bye. Jesus. Guys, I'm shitting it! I'm shitting it! What's down there? Locked? Of course it's locked. Just quickly checking here. Nope, nothing in here. Don't know why I bother. Oh, look, a key! Lovely jubbly. A map left by Chu saying use the key to open the door and get a ceremonial. Oh, not a ceremonial candle stuff again. Not this stuff again. So I'm here. So I've got to go down now, through the door, down the hallway. So I gotta go down and right. Well, that's locked, so I must have gone. Well, that's what it looked like on the map. Oh, that one's open. Oh, lizard! Okay, so I'll go that way. Oh, look, there's a lizard up there. Is it a gecko? It's a gecko. Whee! Whatever. Ow! Ow! Hey, little gecko. Oh! What is that thing? I don't want none of that. Guys, what was that? Oh no! No. Ah! Did you see that thing? It was massive. I've got a ceremonial candle, so what do I do now? What do I do? Oh, wait. There. Oh, this ain't gonna go. Ah! Don't you dare. Don't you dare. Don't. What are you gonna do? Oh. Oh! Stop it! Come on, guys! Stop it! Go away! What am I supposed to do? They're just staring at me. No, that doesn't work. Let me through! Oh, look at you. What are you waiting for? Hey! Nothing's happening! Oh, they're gone. So what now? Hey, what now? Oh, what's this over here? Didn't see that. Can't bother to read that. Cannot be bothered to read all that. Right, so where am I meant to go now? Hey? Hey, game saved. Oh, that's not good. Fucking hell, lag spike there. Jump, fat boy, jump. Jesus, no! Last night! Last night! Oh my god, that big crawly thing's after me! Come on. What's happening? I can't move. What's happened? Dead. I got screwed. That weren't fair! That was not fair!
Of all people to be, I have to be the fat character in this chapter. Well, if it was a skinny character that could actually run. Oh, here he comes, here he comes, here he comes, here he comes. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Woo, dear. Oh, nearly. Okay. Jump. Run, fat boy, run. Oh, wow. Okay. I was doing so well before. Jump! Come on. So I'm finally back to playing the girl with the big titties. There you go, I just dabbed. Want another one? There you go, just dabbed again. And dabbed again. And dabbed again. There you go. No more dabbing. Oh, God. Okay. So, that was Araya Chapter 5 and Chapter 6. Done. My throat is knackered from screaming like a bitch. Oh, God. Anyway. What are you guys saying? Looks like doing Dab Thriller. Jaruto Kujo. Never dab again, please. Never dab again. I didn't want to in the first place. People keep saying dab, dab, bitch, dab. It's scary, so it's a good horror game, right? Yes, it is. It is a good horror game so far. It's been so... You check out my other game. Check my other gameplays of this game if you've not seen them. Okay, then you'll see. You know. Hey, Greek, have you checked your pants yet? No. No, I'm good. I'm good. I screamed louder. I turned my volume up too. You did it! Yes, I did. I did it. I did it. There. My throat is killing me, guys. My throat is killing me. Damn. Finally. Finally what? How many chapters are in this game? I think there might be 2, maybe 3 more chapters, I think, maybe. I can't remember. I don't know. Your screams was great. Thank you very much. I'm glad you enjoyed the screams. Okay. I'm glad you guys enjoyed the screams. Oh, jeez Louise. Right, guys. Right, that's all there is for this live stream. Thank you very, very much, guys, for stopping by and checking out this live stream. I hope you guys enjoyed yourselves. And thank you so much for supporting my channel and subscribing and liking and commenting and everything. And really do appreciate it, guys. I know I've not been uploading as many videos. Sometimes I leave it for like 2 or 3 days, but that's because I'm working and I just ain't got enough time. But I'm doing my best to get as many videos uploaded every day, as often as I can, you know, to keep this channel alive. I've worked too hard on this channel, guys, to just let it go now. You know, I'm nearly at 27,000 subscribers. I mean, never thought I'd get that far. So much appreciated, honestly, it is. So you're very welcome. Screw work. I wish I could just screw work. I can't. I've got to pay my way to keep all this over my head and to keep you guys entertained. Alright, guys. It was great talking to you. It was a pleasure to entertain you guys. It's time for the Greek to be out. Time for the Greek to rest my throat. Okay, so anyway, guys,